The Punjab police found an abandoned bag with 11 rusted bombs in it near Chheherta Road in Amritsar. Bombs were found in a gunny sack, noticed by some labourers clearing grass from the area near the Attari railway station tracks. The Punjab police has launched a search station in areas flanking the railway tracks. Local railway officials are also maintaining high alert.